मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज दीपक गंगवा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ यूनिवर्सिटी। कैसे हैं आप लोग? खुश रहे बिटिया सब लोग। देखिए, आज मैं आप लोग को एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप डेवलपमेंट पढ़ाऊंगा। व्हाट इज एंटरप्रेन्योर एंड व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ एंटरप्रेन्योर। तो टुडे दिस इज अवर टॉपिक। ओके, सो एन एंटरप्रेन्योर इज एन इंडिविजुअल who creates a new business, bearing most of the risk and enjoy most of the rewards. Means, एक entrepreneur वो इंसान होता है जो एक नया business start करता है, या तो उसमें risk होगा, risk भी bear करता है, और अगर ज़्यादा profit होता है तो वो भी bear करता है. Okay, the entrepreneur is commonly seen as innovator. एक entrepreneur जो होता है, एक innovator होता है. इनोवेशन मीन्स नई नई चीज़ें, जो नई चीज सर्च करता है। अ सोर्स ऑफ न्यू आइडियाज, न्यू आइडिया का सोर्स होता है गुड्स सर्विसेज एंड बिजनेस प्रोसीजर्स। तो ये सब एक एंटरप्रेन्योर होता है। एंटरप्रेन्योर प्ले अ की रोल इन इकोनॉमी एंड स्किल्स एंड इनिशिएटिव नेसेसरी टू एंटिसिपेट नीड्स एंड ब्रिंग न्यू आइडियाज टू मार्केट। And to market, entrepreneurs who prove to be successful in taking on the risk of the startup are rewarded with both profits, fame, and continued growth opportunities. Those who fail suffer losses and become less prevalent in markets. So, आप लोगों को कुछ चीजें ध्यान रखनी हैं. A person who undertakes the risk and starting a new business venture is called an entrepreneur. An entrepreneur creates a firm which will be a capital and labor in order to produce goods and services for the profit. And the entrepreneur is an important driver of economic growth and innovation. Entrepreneur is high risk, also can be high reward, and it serves to generate economic wealth, growth and innovation. So this was the meaning of entrepreneur. Now, what will be the definition of entrepreneur? Definition of entrepreneur is the three thinkers were central to the inclusive entrepreneur: Joseph Schumpeter, Frank Knight, and Israel Kisner. Said that entrepreneurs, not just companies, but responsible for the creation of new things in the search of profit. Knight focused on entrepreneurs, on the bearers of uncertainty, and believe that they are responsible for risk premium in financial markets. So that was the definition. I hope you understood today's topic, who is entrepreneur and what is the definition of entrepreneur. If you understood, then please, if you have any doubt, then please write in comment box. This session was powered by Jyoti Vidyapeeth University 2.0. Thank you very much.